And that's how I took them out.
Destroyman came back? Huh, didn't see that coming. He was an annoying prick, though. I'm glad he's dead. Again.
I can kill more fighters for you. Whatever my master wants.
Hmm?
Master.
Oh.
Pesky little cub. You can't kill me. Eat this.
Must be having a nightmare.
Hey, over here.
Huh? I can't. I feel like that pervy teacher in a porn.
It's me. I am sending the next spy to your map. So, you can really count on her, yes? The rest should be easy now that she has done her part.
Yeah. Wait!
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. The next sucker's all mine.
A man from the East had acquired power, real power, beyond brute strength or deadly weapons, beyond technology or gimmicks. It's the power all humans have, but few learn to harness. It subdues all enemies with the sheer force of its will. When fighters who wield this clash, the battle is epic. They see it in each other and form a brotherhood. It becomes a test of their souls. Maybe someday we'll be the spectators of such a battle.
Thank you. Asshole!
Had nothing left.
I know that, but he was a true warrior, and you gunned him down like a thug.
This is not some pee-wee karate tournament, Travis. You do not play bad and go home. You are an assassin, and killing is how you win. But what? He fought honorably, so you want to let him live? So he can come back stronger and cut you in half? You are developing a bad habit. First that dumb schoolgirl, now him? Just finish the job, or we will do it for you. These fights are not a sport.
Shit.